Nobody told me the next bachelor was a girl. I'm kind of nervous. Uthgard the Unbroken.
Need something.
Not looking forward to going with a girl. At all, so
yes.
I should probably take off my dwarven armor because she might think I'm a lesbian because I'm all buff and burly right now, and then things will go bad. So I need to be all pretty and feminine right now. And I'm going to put on my fine boots, my fine clothes, and my fine hat. Now I'm all fine.
Yes.
I can ditch her. But if I had to go out with a girl, I'd much rather go out with you. Now let's get out of here.
If you're looking for a challenge, you've come to the right place.
Can you please be on the Bachelorette? Please! You're my soulmate, I know it!
A few drinks, a few laughs, and a contest. What could be better?
Oh my god! Ysolda! I know your husband!
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the bannered mare from Hulda.
Ysolda! I know your husband! His name is Chris, right? I know your husband, that's awesome! God, I meet so many people. Next thing you know, I'm gonna meet up with, like, Benor, even though Lydia isn't marrying him. But still, it'll be awesome! I'm just seeing all my friends, like, spouses or... and stuff. It's great! I have just been informed that I'm not supposed to be going with that girl, which makes me a lot happy. I'm actually supposed to be in Riften with Marcurio, or Mariko, or something like that. So, I feel kind of stupid, and I'm going to be late, so let's play some music while I get this journey started. Ah, the bee and barb. Not going to kill people. Marcurio! I'm sorry I'm late.
Skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
I'm so sorry I'm late.
With a master of magic at your side, you'll have nothing to fear.
Really? I'll never be late anywhere again? Oh, this is great. Oh my god. You might be the one if, like, you can just magically make it so I'll never be late. That will be great. I haven't learned that spell yet. Do you know what it is? No? Oh. Okay.
Is that an amulet of Mara? I'm surprised someone like you isn't spoken for.
Of course. I've been through this, for, like, a million times. I'm on the Bachelorette. Of course I am spoken for. Now. Are you interested in me?
Well, yes. Why wouldn't I be? Are you interested in me?
You seem very enthusiastic about this, but I have to break your heart.
Oh. I'm sorry I said anything then.
It's not your fault. So, I was wondering... Oh my god, it's another miniature weakless dragon!
Alright, I'll entertain you a bit more. Go on.
It's gonna kill us all.
Welcome to the bee and bar.
Do you have any skooma. I would love to get wasted right now.
Second, we have the white gold tablet. Last and only for the bravest of souls.
Skooma.
The Cliff Racer, which is Firebrand Wine, Cyrodiilic Brandy, Flynn, and Sujama.
It sounds like a ripoff.
Depends. Are you thirsty?
Of skooma.
Hungry? Both?
I would love skooma. And you don't have any. No, let's get some Cliff Racer. I'll buy everything you have. Alright. Let's do this. Not gonna be in there. Cliff Racer!
Excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
Yeah, Cliff Racer, I'm not feeling buzzed or anything. What the hell? I paid good money for that to get drunk. Well. All I have is honey and brew mead and ale. This is terrible. I just drank my ale. I'm not getting drunk. I'm sorry, but can you make it so I can get drunk? No? Okay. This was a failure. I'm not sure if I like this guy or not. But we will continue another date.